play in the snow and she traveled in an electric train. And in January, she celebrated New Year. New Year. We celebrate New Year, right? Yeah. And she went to the Eiffel Tower. It's a big tower she went. February, she had a get together with her cousins, Sneha, Shweta, and what is the third cousin name? You tell. Forgot. Bhavishka.
Bhaviksha.
Bhaviksha. Then in March, she came back to Sprouts again. And started working. And in April, summer holiday started for 2 months. And what did you do in May and June? Enjoyed your holidays. Very good. And June, she played with Shravan in where? Where did you play with Shravan? The swimming?
Swimming.
Swimming. And in July, she celebrated her 4th birthday. Ramya, matchbox, Shubhra. Okay, we'll all clap hands. She is 4 years.
1, 2, 3, 4.
So Aradhana is a big girl, right?
Anything, whichever is comfortable, you can do
it. Since you have got it, then we'll think it up.
Okay.
Come,
you can also join.
Aradhana, blow the candle. Come, blow the candle.
Happy birthday to you.
Blow it.
Happy birthday to you.
Thank you.
So, okay, all of you can go. We'll come and give you the cake in your.